Hi guys, we are doing a new review on the Nike cr7 vapor x 10, which is released in October, but who cares, we're all awardees till January 1st. So let's get into this review. Remember to subscribe to these channels, to my channel. I will also put another channel down in the link. So let's get into this review. Remember to subscribe. And if you could like, it helps a lot. So let's get into this.
Junior Mercurial Vapor X CRFG. Black, white, neo, turquoise, speck blue. Made in China.
Welcome back. These are really nice boots. It's a couple problems, but you can fix that easily. So let's get it. So it has a nice white swoosh. Since you know it's the Neo Turquoise Black Pack, the blue. It's got a nice CR7 and the Nike Glimmer, which you cannot really see on a boot that much. Compared to your Superfly, but they're really great boots. I'll tell you the rating. I really love these. Nice mercurial sign. I used to be a vapor person. Now I'm into a Superfly. I have two pairs of Superflies. Superfly 3 and a Superfly 4. So I'd give the rating a 10 out of 10. I like the Superfly with a 10.5. Thank you for watching this video. Remember to subscribe.